Alright, I've got this glove that is ripping, and I'm going to be stitching it back together to keep it from ripping any further. I've got a little needle and a needle threader, some thread, and some scissors. So I'm going to start off getting, a couple of feet of thread. Needle threader. So I'm horrible. Three needles. This around my finger one time. Spin it off. Now I'm getting my little starter knot I need. And we'll start this right where the Okay, I'm here near the end, so I'm just going to keep threading through the same hole over and over and over again. I should make it tight enough. What I'll do is slip that off. And there's my glove. No more hole to that cold area. Not perfect, but at least it's not ripping apart further. And it didn't take long at all, and cost hardly anything. So as usual, thanks for watching. Give me a thumbs up for the like, and please subscribe. See you next time.